In this video, we will learn how to place orders to the TWS. At the end of the video, you will be asked to take a short quiz to test your understanding. Placing an order does not guarantee the order reaching the exchange. The fate of the order is dependent on many factors including market hours, margin requirements, risk checks, and so on. The syntax to place an order is: call order function with first parameter as security, second parameter as quantity, third parameter as style. The security argument signifies the security object, created by either using the symbol, symbols or the super symbols functions, and the quantity is the integer number of shares. A negative sign before quantity would mean a sell order. Similarly, if no sign is specified before the quantity, then it would mean buy order. The style specifies the type of the order such as market order, limit order, or stop order. When an order is successfully placed, the API returns order ID. The status of the order is not known at the moment of placing the order, due to the aforementioned reasons. There are two different ways to place your orders. The first type is a market order, which is a buy or sell order to be executed immediately at currently quoted prices. The syntax is order, security, quantity, and the order style should be specified as market order. For example, the syntax to buy 20 shares of Apple Incorporated is order symbol Apple, 20, style equals market order. To run this example stored in example underscore place underscore order, go to run underscore me file, set the file name to example underscore place underscore order.py, and click on run. A market order is placed to buy 20 shares of Apple, and executed at an average price of $173.53. The same can be seen on the console. And the syntax to sell 10 shares of Apple Incorporated is order symbol Apple, minus 10, style equals market order. To run this example, go to run underscore me file, and click on run. A market order is placed to sell 10 shares of Apple, and executed at an average price of $173.47. The same can be seen on the console. The second order type is a limit order, which is a buy or sell order at a specified price or better. The syntax is order security, quantity, style equals limit order price. The order style should be mentioned as limit order and it is executed at the price passed as an input to the limit order. For example, the syntax to buy 20 shares of Apple Incorporated for $170 is order symbol Apple, 20. Style equals limit order 170. To run this example, go to run underscore me file, and click on run. A limit order is placed to buy 20 shares of Apple for limit price of $170. The same can be seen on the console. The syntax to sell 10 shares of Apple Incorporated for $180 is order symbol Apple, minus 10, style equals limit order 180. To run this example, go to run underscore me file, and click on run. A limit order is placed to sell 10 shares of Apple for limit price of $180. The same can be seen on the console. Cancel underscore order attempts to cancel the specified order. The syntax is cancel underscore order order ID. For example, the syntax to cancel the limit order placed previously is cancel underscore order order ID. To run this example, go to run underscore me file and click on run. First, a limit order is placed to sell 10 shares of Apple for limit price of $180. And then, this order is cancelled using cancel underscore order function. The same can be seen on the console. That is all for this video lecture. In this video, we saw how to place market orders, limit orders and cancel orders. In the next video, we will learn how to retrieve open orders.